Welcome, everybody, to Let's Go Out and About.
And today, we're at Michigan State University in East Lansing, Michigan, and we're going to walk around campus. So if you guys are ready, follow us.
One of the most common traditions of the Beaumont Tower is kissing either in the tower shadow during the day or at midnight in the Beaumont courtyard to prove that one is a true Spartan. It's thought that a Spartan is fated to marry their sweetheart if they kiss under the Beaumont Tower. Gate to Beal Botanical Gardens. This garden was established in 1873 by Professor William James Beal. It is the oldest continuously operated university botanical garden of its kind in the United States.
This is the Red Cedar River that runs right through the middle of campus.
It's a tributary of the Grand River in central Michigan, and it is approximately 51.1 miles long. Family of geese and their babies.
Home of the Spartans. Michigan State's hockey team. This is where they play. This is the football center. Someone out there playing catch with their dog.
It's a beautiful day.
Yes, it is. Michigan State's baseball team plays right here. Even the Spartan statue has his mask on. Abrams Planetarium. Who will raise the bar? Spartans will. Right next to the College of Law. We got a lot of people out here just enjoying the grounds, eating their lunch. All right, guys, we're gonna end the video here. I hope you enjoyed the little walk on the big campus. If you enjoyed today's video, please give us a big thumbs up. We'd really appreciate it. And as always, get out and about and enjoy the day.